Now we have the Bethel Memorial Post 760 Color Guard. Behind the color guard is the Bethel Memorial Post 760 Legion Riders. The American Legion 760 Auxiliary and the 760 Sons. Believe me, that bus is loaded. Next, we have Mayor Jack Allen. Give him a big hand. Now we have the Bethel Park Council with Council President Tim Murray. Now it's Bethel Park Community Foundation with President Dan Duff. Next, we have Municipal Manager and Master of Ceremonies, Lieutenant Colonel Lawrence Christian. Now we have the first front. Frontier Mechanized Cavalry Antique World War II Military Jeeps. We have the Marine Corps League Detachment number 726, followed by the Keystone Young Marines. We have the active duty National Guard and Reservists, community members and families. Driving a 1930 Ford pickup truck. Followed by Dave Weinheimer in a 1929 Model A Roadster. Now we have State Senator Devlin Robinson. State Representative Natalie Mihalik. Thank you. District Justice Ron Arnone. Now we have Raymond Prepper driving a 1963 Chevy Impala. Followed by Bethel Park School Board and Board President Pam Dobos and Superintendent Dr. Walsh. Bethel Park Band with director Chad Thompson. Let's give him a big hand, folks. We have Bob Gill driving a 1954 Chevy Bel Air. Followed by Yugoslav Club President Don Fox. Now we have the Bethel Park Republican Committee with Chairwoman Rachel Armstrong. Good
doing, guys? Happy Memorial Day. Nice to see you. How you guys doing?
Followed by Bethel Park Democratic Committee with Chairwoman Brett Miedenbauer. Now we have the Bethel Park Rotary. I see. The Bethel Park Lions featuring their waving lion. Now we have the Bethel Park Elks. Now we're going back in history. We got George Washington and Betsy Ross riding a cart pulled by Major. Bethel Park, Fife and Drum and Daughters of the American Revolution, followed by Parkinson's Ferry, Children of the American Revolution. YMCA, Princesses and Guides. Cub Scout, Pack 4 and Pack 600. Girl Scouts and Daisies.
Hey guys, what's up? Good to see you.
Abby, stop!
Boy Scout Troop 215. Cub Scout, Pack 228. Cub Scout, Pack 8. Tri-County EMS. Now we have John Schneider driving a 1975 Dodge C800 dump. Hold your ears, folks. Here comes the Bethel Park Fire Department. Thank you. led by Jim Jenkins, driving a 1975 Bethel Park fire truck. Thanks for coming to the parade, folks. Don't forget to give a big hand for all the parade participants and tell your veterans thanks for their service.